Rider, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Not before I end you. I've seen your experiments. It's what we call inhuman.
And what I call progress.
Hey, back off, asshole.
A first, son. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Guess Rika's team is in trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Kind of don't want to die today, Sam!
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Not again.
It's a bad idea, Sam.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
Twice now I've come back from the dead. I can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
So did you, while you were playing dead.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?